There's a song I made, I dedicate this year for my mom, because I'm trying to make my mother proud in the music. I'm not trying to impress my friends or like crazy shit like that. All I just want to do, you know what I'm saying? All I just really want to do is make my mother proud. So I made this song, you know, thinking about my mom, obviously. And yeah, it's better off without the beat. However, you know, I could always blend it in with something. So I'm going to do it on Price to Play by Black Diamond, but the instrumental. Prodigy, but I'm a product of poverty. I work for minimum salary. Nobody going as hard as me. I lost a part of me. Don't need no sympathy. That's how it's supposed to be. I just hope that she be proud of me. I gotta make mama proud of me. Yeah, make mama proud of me. I gon' make mama proud of me. Yeah, I'll make mama proud of me. I gotta make mama proud of me. Yeah, make mama proud of me. I gon' make mama proud of me. Oh, make mama proud of me. I come from the bottom, I ain't had nothing at all. No, nothing at all. My people were hungry, they had nothing at all. No, nothing at all. Turn on the TV, they looting them all. Turn on the TV, they taking it all. I understand they had nothing before, so they gotta loot them all. Yeah, they gotta rob, they gotta steal. Gotta get something to eat for the kids. Gotta get something to change how they live. I understand it, I seen how they live. I need my cheese, gotta get something to eat. Sometimes I get on my knees and I say, Jesus, please, get me out of these streets. Give me something to eat before I decease. As I live and I breathe, say fuck the police. They ain't do nothing for me. They slow on their feet. Yeah, what's a wolf to a sheep? These niggas moving too slow. If that home wanna leave, then she could go. If that home wanna leave, then adios. Don't you forget when you walk through the door. Whoa, yeah, whoa, yeah. Cause I'm a true prodigy, but I'm a product of poverty. I work for minimum salary. Nobody going as hard as me. I lost a part of me. Don't need no sympathy. That's how it's supposed to be. I just hope that she be proud of me. Hope that she proud of me. Yep. Anyway, every single time I think about that song, I'm saying it's just way too much. I feel like there's so much on my shoulders. And yeah, that to me, that's like the realest shit I ever wrote. I never wrote anything. I just freestyled this shit. But that's like the realest shit I ever came up with. You know what I'm saying? Like, to be honest with you, that's... Yeah. Because it really makes me think about somebody that was really important to me that I lost. And then I wouldn't really want to, like, want people to feel any sympathy for me. Like, that's life. You know what I'm saying? In life, you're going to lose, like, people that you really... really love. You know, people die, unfortunately, and when they do, they leave other people behind, like me. My mama left me behind when she passed, but I know she's with me. Every single day I know, I kind of feel like she's with me, so that's why I came up with that song. And I just want to make my mother proud, regardless of her absence in my life, regardless of her missing out on a lot of things in my life, you know what I'm saying? She never got to see me with my first girlfriend, you know what I'm saying? She never got to see me pass my trick, crash my first car, get my heart broken, make my first song, you know, make my first check. However, because I'm doing all of these things, I just hope that she's proud, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel like somebody's watching over me, bro. You know, she has to be. No, I just feel it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just feel it. I'm here for a purpose. I've done a lot of crazy shit in my life. I'm still alive. I'm grateful for the fact that I'm still alive and I can still, you know what I'm saying, do my music. I can still talk my shit.